But as a pull strings, I've got her hooked and due to be reeling. I ain't faking a thing, but you should take what I say with a pinch of salt. Cause I find it funny, but that's cause you laugh in times of no hope. That's how I learned to cope. I just wanted some more, I'll have a twist. Think I didn't take risks to get to this stitch. Don't take the off it's coming, I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the one popped out six. I'm a hollow one by the evening. I used to think I'm just dreaming. I just wanted some more, I'll have a twist. Think I didn't take risks to get to this stitch. Don't take the off it's coming, I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the pop up to six. I'm a hollow one by the heathen. I used to think I'm just dreaming. I just wanted some more. I'll have a choice.
Hello everyone, great to have the pleasure of your company here at Bramall Lane. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for analysis by Stuart Robson. And looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It's Sheffield United versus United.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
Applying vigorous pressure. And that came off the defender, so it'll be a corner.
Well, they won't get too many chances, so they need to make the most of this.
And he's fired over the corner. Well, it has come to nothing. Ismaila Koulibaly. Ncham. John Fleck. It's got to be! Oh, he really bruised the crossbar. And that's a corner. Can someone get on the end of this? And clearing it away. Ncham. Excellent passing. And blocked for now. High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, his skill level is so high, you're absolutely right. That's a great effort on the volley.
Well, we can say it officially now. We'll be watching the champions today. The title secured in the last match. What a terrific position to be in, Stuart.
Well,
opportunity! Well, what a stop that was. Who can they pick out? A very effective clearance. That's a routine take. Really nice ball. A superb chance, but he's failed the test.
Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but he's missed the target. He should score there.
It's with Williams. Matthews moving into the advanced position. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. He has time to play it over. Well, you never quite know who's going to emerge from the shadows and become a match winner, but this man might be a decent shout. What are you expecting to see from him, Stuart?
I would describe him as majestic when he's playing at his best. He glides past defenders. He's got that ability to run with the ball into open space. He can pick out a pass. He can wriggle out of tight situations. He's the most creative player on the field today.
Now, will the cross work out for them? Well, he failed to get it away properly. Oh, great block. Textbook closing down, and now they're on the attack. And it's gone behind for the corner. Delivering it. No-nonsense clearance. Kirkpatrick. United come away with it. So a throw in here. Well, news to bring you from the Everton game, and Alex Scott is on the case.
Yep, it's a goal for Everton. The goalkeeper has spilled it back into the danger area, and he is there to slot the ball into the back of the net nicely. It's now 1-0 with 29 minutes played.
Thanks for the update, Alex. It's a fine United move in the making. And no-nonsense defensive clearance. Giving it a try. Body on the line. Well, an opportunity here for them to get their noses in front from the corner. Well, not quite the header he had in mind. And the goalkeeper gobbling that one up. A promising avenue of attack, but the momentum has been halted. You wouldn't be surprised to see the card handed out, and following the infringement, a caution.
Yeah, no surprise there. That was always going to be a booking.
Well, I think he'll be a bit cross with himself based on that free kick. Not the execution he was looking for. Encouraging stuff from United, but nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. And giving it away. Lys Mousset. It's with John Fleck. Delightful pass. Well, he put the cross into the right place, but no one able to finish it off. Well, he tried in vain to get himself back onside.
Well, he needs to show greater awareness there and hold on to the ball a fraction longer.
The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. And he might be through here. And the keeper has denied him.
Well, I've got to say, Derek, he was always in control of that situation. Brilliant stuff.
Can he deliver it with accuracy? Not the best clearance. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Ncham. And we will have a couple of additional minutes at the end here. Lys Mousset. Dangerous looking attack. Well, possibilities in the centre. Accurate pass upon accurate pass. And there it is! The breakthrough! That will do nicely!
Well, here's the replay, and in many ways it doesn't do justice to how patient they were in the build-up. Just so composed.
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Kinsombi. Happy just to retain the ball in their own half and draw out the opposition. And news of a goal at Goodison Park. Alex Scott has the details for us.
It's a second goal for Everton. They've pulled ahead by two with 47 minutes played.
Many thanks, Alex. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Well, they can keep possession now. Well, this is certainly the home of live football, EA TV, and looking forward to bringing you more action from the Premier League. It's Sheffield United facing Crystal Palace. Lys Mousset. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. But ultimately, up a cul-de-sac. Matthews. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. Now a decent position. Fruitful looking attack. Now, will they be able to play it in behind the defence? Defensive roadblock in the way of that cross. Options in the centre. Teammate available. Opportunity here. Oh, keeper dealt with it. Well, they are committed to making the substitution here. So the corner played into the box. Simple catch, really. Well, we're into the final half hour. Well, something has happened at one of the other venues. Let's get the up-to-date news from Alex.
Yeah, it was bright enough.
This could be the equaliser. Vital intervention. Well, this is the home of live football, EA TV. Delighted that you're with us and hope very much you'll join us for this match coming up.
I'm really looking forward to that. Two entertaining teams in what should be a really feisty affair.
Moving into the advanced position. He'll try his luck here. Second goal for them here. Declan Rice. They're getting in there to intercept.
Well, those stats don't surprise me. Sheffield United have certainly had more of the ball. Yes, they've played well when going forward, but it's been their ability to regain the ball which has made them so hard to play against here, and it makes them such a good team. It's been a brilliant performance so far.
Pressure exerted, but he keeps the ball. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. Adeyemi. Could be troublesome. Well, great read there to intercept. And the counter looks on here. Options available. And can they prise them open now? Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Wasteful again in possession. Koulibaly, and threading it forward. Oh, but just unable to unlock the defence. Over the byline, hence a goal kick. Well, he's gone into the book.
Well, he was late and he deserved a booking for that.
Just 10 minutes remaining here. Kinsombi. Well, we'll soon be hearing the final whistle, and this is a performance to forget about from the point of view of the visitors, Stuart.
Well, I think they've been a bit unlucky today. They certainly haven't been two goals worse than their opponents, but in key moments...
Couldn't quite hang on! Well, threat over for now. Well, I'm hearing there's been a goal in the Spurs game. Alex Scott has all the details for us. Alex.
It's a goal for Spurs. It's now 2-1 with under 5 minutes left to play. What a game of football we have on our hands here today, Derek.
Many thanks as ever, Alex. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Kinsombi. Pass after pass, happy to just keep possession and frustrate their opponents. Well, showing good vision. Kinsombi. Well, he's given us away. And that is the end of the contest, and not the... Oh, he really bruised the crossbar.
We've got some questions for you. Thank you for answering the questions.
Seek answers in a doubtful place. They need defenses. It's a nice race. I said, take me back. That's where I stay. I leave it in my owners. It's not safe. The Billie Jean fever, no freezer. Pants off that creaser. He's a, she's a, make a call Jesus. Make a fall Jesus. Now it's Jesus. You see me like Jesus.
Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm your match commentator Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player Stuart Robson. I'm very much looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League. It's United and they take on Southampton.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
The defender doing his job. Now, sending it in. Not the result from the set piece they were looking for. And foiled only by the crossbar.
Well, what a start to the game that would have been. They certainly can't come closer than that.
Oh, good defending to stop a decent-looking attack. Well, playing at home is something they enjoy, Stuart. This is very much a stronghold, so it's no surprise to note that they have the best home record in the league.
Well, 15 wins from 17 tells you everything about how good they've been on their own patch. If the visitors don't match their work rate and can't bypass their pressing game, it will be a difficult match for them.
United might be able to cash in. Well, it looks so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. Well, it could be on for him here. There it is, the opening goal of this match, and what a start they've made.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder, and it's a great finish. He holds off the defender, keeps his composure, and finds the back of the net. It's a marvellous goal.
So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. He's using his strength to good effect. Well, can they prize them open now? Opportunity, and he's kept it out, fully stretched, somehow reaching it. Delivering it. Well, not quite the corner he had in mind. Goalkeeper has it.
Birthday to the coolest football player, Bodie Jeffries. Happy birthday from all your friends and family.
And a strong tackle. Must be! It's still alive. That's great goalkeeping.
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there.
Well, the referee can't take any chances, and now he will receive attention. And back in business again with a drop ball. Really good interception. And the counter looks on here, options available. Very much run of the mill as saves go. It's with Williams. Intense pressure. Poor pass. An attack full of promise. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. Matthews. Jude Bellingham. Giving it a try. Nicely saved. Corner kick played in. Not increasing the pressure. Another corner it is. Playing it in. And still dangerous. Giving the ball away. Could be dangerous. And there it is! A two-goal cushion now, and they just need to keep the concentration.
Well, this is a brilliant strike, as you can see. He hits it with so much power, the keeper had no chance. Fantastic finish.
So 2-0 now. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. In it goes! The lead just gets bigger. Surely they can't let this slip now.
Well, let's see this again. The vision to play this through ball is superb, and there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
So on with the game again. United in charge. The scoreline threatening to get ugly. Superb block on the back of the ball from the flank.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have had most of the ball and they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking football and they look like scoring more.
And the keeper diving to thwart him. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. Genepo inching towards the interval, and it's going with home advantage. Stuart, as always, very keen to get your take.
Well, what a token.
And caught by the keeper. And a fine tackle. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. Matthews. Did well to win the ball back. Fruitful looking attack. Putting his body on the line. Well, the counter chance looks very real. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. So 2 minutes to be added on at the end. Karim Adeyemi. Wonderful tackle. Not a bad pass it was. He takes aim. Priority was to hang on to the ball, which he did. And there... So underway again here, the pendulum having already swung United's way. So let's see how the second 45 plays out. And back with Williams. Jude Bellingham. Adeyemi. Good effort here! Well, the keeper made the save pretty easily in the end. Well, the situation has changed, I'm hearing, in the Wolves game. Alex Scott can tell us more.
Yeah, it's a goal for Wolves. It's now 1-0.
Well, given the position he found himself in, he really should be testing the keeper. Superb opportunity squandered. Well, apologies to Alex for the interruption. To confirm, Wolves did find the net in that game, and they now hold a 1-0 lead. Carlos Fernandez. Can he finish? That's high-level goalkeeping.
Well, that's a fantastic save. He's such a good keeper.
Trying to deliver it accurately. And there the attack ends for now. Well, there's no getting away from it. He has been the subject of transfer speculation. Stuart, interested to know your thoughts on the matter.
Well, if the papers are right, the figure being bandied about is around £40 million, which, although is a lot of money, I think is a fair offer.
Oh, look at this, Stuart, an opportunity. A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick.
Well, here we can see it again, and he does so well to skip beyond the defender. It just buys him that bit of time to get his shot away. That's a really nice goal.
A lopsided contest, 4-0. It is a decent-looking attack here. Lianco. It needs an accurate cross. Chance to finish. And the keeper will happily collect that one. Now, plenty of live football coming your way right here on EA TV.
Well, the fixtures are coming thick and fast. It should be a good game, that. Hopefully, I've not just given it the commentator's curse.
This attack looks highly promising. And how well the keeper did.
Well, that's just exceptional. He reacted so quickly there.
Substitution time it is. Over it comes. And the referee has awarded a corner following that touch. And there's the delivery. And he's clear his lines. The cross is on. Well, somehow the goalkeeper got to it. He's driven in the corner. Clattered away. Not much time to make up his mind. And we have more live Premier League action coming up for you soon on EA TV. It's Southampton facing Burnley.
And what a game that will be. Two good teams in a great stadium. I'm really looking forward to that one.
And the counter looks on here. Options available. A chance to whip it in. Will it be? Tenacious tackling. Excellent defending there. And with the goalkeeper. Yilmaz. Can he finish? Well, he had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save. Playing it in. Just the clearance that was called for. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. And intercepts again. And running through to the keeper. Adeyemi.
Well, here it is again, and the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against, and when he gets onto it, he holds off the challenge, keeps his balance, and makes good contact with the ball. That's a top-class finish.
The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Tremendous ball played through and pushed onto the woodwork. Can he open them up here? And we've entered the final 5 minutes. Genepo. He could pick out a teammate. Delivered into the box. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. No danger here as he runs at them. Will he play it in? Gracious me, it's a special, special goal from miles out. A glut of goals, 5-1 it is. And there it is, the final whistle. Giving the ball away.
Just grab a minute of your time for a few questions. No further questions, thanks. Nina, you know, Demetamala, I in Demetamina, you know, Demetamala.
demeta ninda diana nina o demeta bala dondo Tenguliye nyagaye Tensoliye nyagaye Ponyokoye nyagaye Tenguniye nyagaye
Okay, thank you for your patience. We'll start taking questions now. Okay guys, we'll be wrapping up.